got eyes on a mounted weapon. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got eyes on a sniper. I got eyes on a mounted weapon. That makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Espabilen, raza. Aquí hay alguien.
Nadie aquí. Esos cabrones estaban aquí y se largaron. Vamos a seguir buscando. ¡Órale!
Estos no se me
aquí.
Camine. There's a cartel commendation here.
Here to see you, and it's like talking to a wet sock. Honestly.
Coordinates here. Looks like the location of a coca paste lab in Okoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely. The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
Cartel's operating a coca paste lab inside a converted fish processing plant in Okoro. Find the lab and shut it down.
got alarms rigged up. Got eyes on a Tango. He's got a lot of background. Tango number 3. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Here's target number 5. Spotted one with submachine guns. The target carrying submachine guns. He makes 5.
Ah!
Light panels over here.
Esos güeyes ya se pelaron. Aquí no hay nada. Seguimos busque y busque y nomás ni un pinche ruido. Ni un pinche culero por aquí. A ver qué sale.
There's a weapons case over here. This will go nice with my boots. Coming up on the objective, get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
acercamos la pinche guarida de esos güeyes y no hay nada ahí.
Vamos a ir
buscando y dar con su pinche rastro.
Emissario better pull his head out of his ass, or pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan.
Newman, this is Pat Katari. The damage you've done in Okoro has made El Emissario very nervous. He's terrified of what El Yayo will think when he finds out how much production capacity has been lost.
Sounds good so far.
To make up the difference, El Emissario has ordered his men to take over a hospital in Okoro and convert it into a cocaine lab.
Son of a bitch.
We must keep the cartel from taking over the hospital. It's vital to the people of Okoro and to my people as well. I have sent a small force to defend the building, but it's not enough. They won't last long without help.
Understood. Tell your people we're on the way.